Another thing you can pretty well count on in the fall in Louisiana, especially on bigger bodies of water, is that wind is gonna have an impact on your fishing day. So another great thing about these lipless cranks is their narrow profile, compact body style, and their weight really helps these things cast like a bullet. And even into the wind, you can make super long casts. The ability to just vary the depth, the speed, and fish it through all kinds of different conditions also makes it a very effective bait. But one of the big advantages, especially on windy days, is the fact that you can cast it into the wind, and you can cast it a country mile. And so it's a great search bait, it's a great pattern development bait anytime they're schooling on shad. But with this stained watercolor, that red really just pops out. It's one of my favorites on big reservoirs like this. So another great thing about a lipless crank is it is a killer active fishing bait. And what I mean by that is if you want to take a kid fishing or a beginner, it's a great way to go out and just strain water. You're casting, you're reeling, you're casting, you're reeling, you're casting, you're reeling. So it's an active way of fishing. It's not passive and you're sitting there to where you end up getting bored. So it's a great lure to get somebody, especially somebody that's new to artificial lure fishing. They're gonna have the chance of catching a lot of small fish because it's a great all-around bait. It still catches big fish, but more importantly, it's an active method for fishing. So something to keep in mind if you're getting a kid started, if you're taking your significant other for the first time, or a new angler, or an angler that's been fishing for a long time and you're trying to introduce them to artificial lures, the lipless crank is a great bait for all of that.